What's good, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Harrison Outdoors, my guy. Today's video, I'm gonna attempt to do some trout fishing. Hopefully I can catch one or two. I just wanna catch one, you dig? Just so I can give y'all a little bit of action, you dig? So, y'all buckle up, man. Hang tight. Let's see what I can pull out. So clearly, they ain't hitting this rooster tail, you dig? I probably could move spots, but this is probably the only spot I can get to right now because of, it's like four or five people fishing on down the river. So I'm just gonna try to switch up my tactics, and I'm gonna throw some power bait, see what happens. Power bait on, and now I'm about to just see what happened, you dig? I think the dude left that was down there, so a couple more casts and then I'm gonna head down, so.
I only got one, bro. And so his face set. That ain't nothing too big. Come on now. Way nice.
Come on, get in the net. Yeah. Oh, shit. My net jogged some trash, guys. But I got him.
Got one.
Chill, G, chill, chill, chill.
Hey guys, listen. This trout fishing has been tough for me these last couple days, but I managed to catch two today. They ain't the biggest, but they eating size. And I'm satisfied. I caught two today. I don't know how many my cousin caught. He probably like 2 or 3 miles up the river. He probably caught a few, knowing him, because he always catch them. But hey, I've been grinding for these trout, and I only caught these two today, which is okay with me. I'm not complaining. I only had one good day of trout fishing, and that was the day I did not have my camera. I caught 6 trout, and I also caught a citation. You dig? So I wish I had my GoPro then, but I forgot it. Actually, I didn't even know I was going fishing that day, to be honest with you. But anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. And if y'all want to see a catch, clean, and cook, comment down below, and I'll give y'all one. Simple. Because I will be back on this river after the storm. We got a storm coming tomorrow, and it's supposed to rain about 5 or 6 days. So after that storm come through, your boy gonna be back in the water. Simple. But I'll see y'all in the next video, man.